Today's video is how to find the password of a brother printer. So for that, first step is to switch on the printer, and then we go to the main display screen. And once we switch on the printer, then we go on the control panel and the display screen. Now on this screen, we go for the setting button, press on that. Now on that button, so once we select the setting, then we go for the network option, click OK. And here we look for the Wi-Fi direct option, and then we are looking for manual option, press OK. And you will see it displays the name of the printer and a password here. Thanks for watching.